Hey guys, I'm Tom Phillips, and today on 5 Things, we're looking at the scariest Hell in a Cell moments of all time! Quick spoiler alert, most of these moments will involve either The Undertaker or Mick Foley, but you probably knew that. The first ever Hell in a Cell featured The Undertaker facing the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. During the match, Shawn Michaels took it upon himself to rough up one of the cameramen. As the cameraman was helped out of the cell, HBK tried to use the same door to escape from The Undertaker. Instead, they ended up brawling on top of the Hell in a Cell. There was only one way down, and Shawn Michaels landed through the announcer's table.
My God, he may be broken in half!
Mick Foley takes the next two spots with the same match. The classic between Mankind and The Undertaker will be remembered forever as being the match where Mick Foley fell from the roof of the cell twice. First, Mick Foley flew off the top and through the announcer's table. Later in the match, he's chokeslammed through the roof. And believe it or not, Mick Foley also comes in at number 4. In a championship versus career match between Triple H and Mick Foley, Foley found himself once again on top of the Hell in a Cell. Triple H tossed Foley over his shoulders, and the next thing you knew, Foley was crashing through the ring. It truly was one of the scariest Hell in a Cell moments of all time. The Undertaker and Rikishi take our final spot. Once again on top of the cell, The Undertaker gave Rikishi his last ride, one of the most devastating chokeslams of all time. Clearly nobody is safe at Hell in a Cell.